Hello everybody, Lone Wolf Rich here, and it is Saturday evening at about 7:30 p.m. here on the Las Vegas Strip, as I'm just kind of out roaming around here. See, I'm in front of the Bellagio right here, just out and about cruising around. Hope everybody had a great Saturday. On my way over to the Link Promenade. I always do a video over there on Saturday evenings and show you how busy it is and how many people are out roaming around there shopping and eating. We had a high today of 105, 105 degrees here in Las Vegas. So it did hit, at least according to my phone, the weather on my phone here, it did hit the projected high. So as we get into probably the full swing of summer here. Although it'll be interesting, it's been so dry here. You know, we're coming up on what they call the monsoon season here, where we get those pressure cells from the Pacific Ocean, where it can rain at any time, and usually creates flash flooding and everything. So it'll be interesting this year. This is like, and I'm from Oklahoma, so it's like those thunderstorms every afternoon that kind of swell up, and either it rains or it doesn't rain, so it'll be interesting to see what happens here this year, to be honest with you, if we actually get any of those rains in the summertime, because it's been so dry here and it's been an early early summer, with the temperatures starting even the end of May, they're getting up to that 100 degree range. So we'll see if we get any of those rains from the monsoons. It's kind of a short Minnie Mouse. Mickey Mouse has been decapitated. cut across here, go across the pedestrian bridge over Flamingo here. As we break on through to the other side over there. Two big buses out roaming around here this evening. So we saw one just a couple of minutes ago. It was the second one. So we'll navigate the steps here since that's out of border. See across the way there over in Bally's, it's like they're working on the getting the marquee board changed over, and they get it all said and done. It's say horseshoe. At least the escalator over here going up is working, so I've got that going for me. Traffic here.
heading southbound here on Las Vegas Strip.
Get some hula hooping going on over here. So yeah, so we're going down the back way here. So we start the Lake Promenade video from the back side going in and then leaving out onto the Las Vegas Strip. Walking alongside the Cromwell here. World Series of Poker still going strong over here at Bally's and Paris Hotel. right, so I don't know what this guy's doing here. I'm gonna do my best Adam the Woo here. There goes the monorail. So he does the monorail in a monotone type voice there. So that's the, like I said, I don't know what that guy was doing, so. Lane. We're gonna head down this way. Another Saturday night here at the Batista's Hole in the Wall. If you ever decide to eat there and you're coming here on a weekend especially, make your reservation. High roller Ferris wheel, the Las Vegas Death Star, actually the MGM Sphere, seems to be coming together, huh? Next year, opening sometime next year. A few open spots in the Tesla charging station. Usually when I come over here it's completely full. Of course I'm a little bit earlier tonight than normal, so all right, everybody, I think it's going to do it for this video tonight. Lone Wolf Rick, thank you very much for joining me. I greatly appreciate it. It's a unique color, huh? If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And to our subscribers, everybody watches our video, thank you very, very much. I appreciate your support. And if you'd like to help support the channel, check out the description page on this video. There's now three ways you can do that. All right, everybody, take care and stay healthy, okay? And we'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye, everybody.